This frustration and pain, I have none taken in vain. Whenever I was under the weather, I made watercolors with the storm, paint and rain. So best believe I'll find a way. You won't get to me with anything you got to say. Whose world is this? You know it's mine. Most inspiring artist alive, I'm here to. This is called Stay. Another song I wrote trying to dig myself out the hole I was in emotion. I was down. I couldn't. Because if I did, I wouldn't be standing here right now saying these words. Four years ago, I was thinking to myself, turn four walls into an art project, maintaining a positive thought process, speaking these demons off my chest, and take a last look back at false progress. Salute it all, farewell, I'm looking ahead, late nights with me and my notebook in bed, escape reality, dream to the break of day, if only there was a way to, what if I could make my pictures real? I wanna know how living what I've written feels. On the outside, looking through the pearly gates, I hear God say, your dream world awaits. Don't know where I'm going, but I know where I'm headed. A lost cause is one who doesn't know where the head is. Mine is intact every single day. So unless you kill me, that's what ill. That's what ill. Unless you kill me, that's what ill. Anything you set your mind to. I in the sky, tell my dreams, I'll find you. I've been lost in life since 2012. Been trying to find a job and kept finding hell. Locked inside myself and made my mind a cell. Punished myself, drowning in the bad times I dwell. At my lowest end, there's so many times I fell. Do I get out my own way or do I? You know your worth, where you deserve the best. Be your own way to somebody serve you less. I got dreams and I love myself enough to chase them. I'll make the sky fall, you think you fly, let me take it. Don't know where I'm going, but I know where I'm headed. Lost cause is one who doesn't know where the head is. Here today, gone tomorrow, may die today. So, at least I know where I am. At least I know where I am. Wrote that 4 years ago. So, clearly y'all know I've come a long way. I'm only going further. Trying to live in the moment right now.